Okay, guys, illusion watcher, normal, this is my setup. I mean, I've done something for damage. Sort of, I want to finish it fast. I've done it with mud, bare demolition, but it was over 2 minutes. With this one, I managed under 2 minutes. Thing is, be careful with your illusion. It's quite annoying that the illusion manages to down you so fast, but you have to use almost 2 skills to down it. But yeah, get out fast from the illusion, the battle with the illusion, and have Pegasus almost ready for finishing it quite fast. Now, be careful, she's quite problematic, the illusion, okay? So like this. Use your smite. I recommend to use your smite when you saw that I took distance. If you use your smite, your damage will be far more greater. So this is it, guys, for the illusion watcher. Works with air, but I'm missing that karma, the legendary one, for status. What can I say more? Peace, good luck, try it. If it's good, okay. If it's not, just tell me. Have a nice day.